Did you know that in Back to the Future 2, the ledge on the clock tower is visibly broken in the background, since Doc Brown broke it in the first movie?